2018 Alfa Romeo Giulia introduces a lot of convincing motivations to escape from the Euro Edifata Euro sports vehicle brands. The 2018 Alfa Romeo Giulia is an extravagance for entryway vehicle with verve. It wasn't the overnight achievement that Alfa Romeo required, yet it's an adroit entertainer that fans needed. We rate it at 7.4 out of 10. We give focuses better than expected for a ride, taking care of, powertrain blend worth benchmarking, for its Italian style, and a decent scope of highlights and alternatives. Be that as it may, all isn't impeccable. The Giulia falters a bit with regards to an auto tech, we Eurotmri as yet anticipating full well-being scores. The 2018 Giulia comes in three trim levels: Euro base, T, and fire breathing, Ferrari controlled, well, fundamentally, quadrifoglio. That last model went for stalwarts like the BMW M3 and Mercedes AMG C63, channels Alfa Romeo a Euro TMS past, its name implies a Euro a four-leaf clover a Euro and I a Euro TMS a reference to Alfa Euro TMS hustling history. This year, the Giulia gets Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, redressing a noteworthy shortfall from a year ago. A Harman Kardon sound framework and a 8.8-inch infotainment screen are presently standard on most variations, and the automaker has decided to rearrange around some discretionary gear. Everything except the quadrifoglio are fueled by a 2.0-liter turbo 4 appraised at a heavy 280 strength. The 8-speed programmed is standard and all-wheel drive via Euro, which Alfa calls Q4. A Euro is discretionary at each level. The standard suspension is a sensibly extravagant trade-off between sport vehicle zip and ordinary solace, while the discretionary game setup is firmer without being too hardened. The Giulia Quadrifoglio is a much-needed refresher against staid German opponents. Its twin-turbo 2.9-liter V6 is brimming with grandiosity, also 505 horsepower steered rearward by means of a 8-speed programmed. Underneath, a dynamic suspension setup renders the Quadrifoglio impeccably agreeable as an everyday driver or, at the spot of a drive mode handle, prepared to assault a street course. All renditions of the Giulia have brisk, substantial controlling that conveys a nearly unfiltered feel of the street via a Euro, a certifiable irregularity and one that implies the Giulia ought to be on any enthusiast a Euro TMS shopping list. Giulias begin a hair under $40,000, which makes them a truly decent incentive on paper given the power they put out and a standard element tally that incorporates calfskin upholstery, HID headlights, and power front seats with driver Euro TMS side memory. In spite of the fact that the Giulia hasn't a Euro TMT yet been subjected to a full battery of crash tests, it is accessible with the most recent well-being tech like programmed crisis braking,